started the first half. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Angel Di Maria starts with Julian Draxler, looking to provide width. Edinson. Cavani is the main striker today. Referee quick early in the game to give the foul. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
They've gone for goal here, and a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Eden Hazard comes in strongly. Chelsea have got possession back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch to get the equaliser. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Willian, letting the shot go. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Tries to punch it away. Shot on. He's made the save. Matuidi. Julian Draxler. He's got it back again from his teammate. Gets his foot in there. Cesc Fabregas. Edinson Cavani. Angel Di Maria. Nice interplay between the two of them. Got the ball back by that interception. Here's Willian. Victor Moses. Conte doing well to keep the ball. Great interception. Challenges for the ball. Now it's their turn to attack on the break. Angel Di Maria. Conte. Marcos Alonso. Now Willian. Attacking well here. Steer back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Conte. Intercepted well. And in he goes with the tackle. And here's the shot. Good through pass. And here's the cross. Eden Hazard. It's looking good, this move. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. promising build-up until that challenge. Conte. Chelsea attacking here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Cavani. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Pedro! It's a goal! That's the equaliser here in this Continental Cup tie.
Oh, full marks for the character that they've showed to come back when they weren't playing particularly well.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level, both sides have scored here now. Aurier. Cavani. Well read by the defender. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. To take the lead. Struck the post here. Angel Di Maria. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Eden Hazard. And in he goes with the tackle. Cavani. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Great passage of passing play there. Able to make a good interception. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Shot! Fabregas! And the goal! Well, they've gone ahead in this Continental Cup match, and a very well-taken goal, too.
Oh, it's a beauty, and I think they're good value for that.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
The keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Verratti. And he gives it back to him. In the game to this point, 8 shots, 6 on target for Chelsea.
Well, no question of losing concentration in front of goal. They've done really well.
Angel Di Maria. 2 more minutes to play of added time. It was good progress with this attack. Now Willian. Hazard. Tackle here. Well, this is... It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. Here's a chance to attack. Tackle goes in. Here's Fabregas. Hazard. The break is definitely on. Hazard! Oh, well saved. It's going to be Chelsea's corner. referee points for a goal kick. Let's look at it again. Good challenge here. Thiago Motta.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Chelsea attacking here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Cavani. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. Cavani. The shot's on. Great stop. That's a corner. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that.
Aurier! Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Keeping the move going. Shot's on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. That'll be a corner. Victor Moses. This could be it. Trying to thread it through here. Defender to it first. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Marcos Alonso.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. And blocked it then. Fabregas. Good save. Chelsea's corner now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp. David Luiz. On the attack here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Good, strong tackle. Throw in now. Marcos Alonso. Here's the chance. Great goalkeeping. It's a corner. David Luiz! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Good pass. Pedro! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. In cup ties, especially the Continental Cup, it's no good playing well. You've got to get the goals, and they're certainly doing that.
Yeah, sometimes this season they've created the chances and not took them away. Not here.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Matuidi. A timely challenge. Pedro. Eden Hazard. Possession given away once more. Edinson Cavani. There's good progress with this attack. Cut out the pass. Thiago Silva. Little piece of interplay between the two. He went in well. This could be a chance. Well, it does look as though they're going to make progress in this cup competition. It's not so much how you play in a cup game, it's just that you score more goals than the opposition, and they've certainly done that.
Yeah, that's the mark of a good cup side, to be able to take your chances when they crop up, and boy, have they done that here.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. It looks like he's going to be okay.
Jeff Shreves just keeping us right up to date there. He's coming forward with some danger. Good through pass.
They can get one back now.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Came in with the... challenge, and the ball broke free. Well, they're in a good position here. That's top tackling, and he's really strong in that area.
Well, it's a 90 minute match and there's only 2 minutes to go.
He might be through. Hazard, good play, this positive play to try and increase their lead. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Batshuayi. And he could get away here. Hazard! And Hazard takes the chance. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Four-one is the scoreline. On to the attack now.
Shot on!
Javier Pastore. Tackle is strong. There's the final whistle. It's a win for Chelsea. It's yellow.